Hello friends, welcome back. In today's video, we'll show how we are using a chaff cutter to chop the supernipia grass before feeding the cattle. Its stems would have become thicker and the cattle will find difficulty in eating and digesting the stems. Hence, there comes the necessity to chop the supernipia grass and feed the cattle. Here, we are going to use a 1.5 HP heavy duty chaff cutter to chop the supernipia grass. By using the chaff cutter for the cattle feed, wastage is eliminated. A chaff cutter can also be used to cut straw or hay into small pieces before being mixed together with other forage and hetero cattle. They are energy efficient and it saves time and human resources for cutting a large amount of chaff. Once again, thank you for watching this video. Bye.